a real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy, like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains.
Before the dawn of Twitter, I'm a human trigger warning. Through the night until the morning, when the light shines upon my crimes, you find it sick appalling. An infamous, notorious delinquent. There's little more gory a thing than living in Victorian England. This is horrorcore. Beware if you're a common whore, or at late night you may find me knocking on your door.
It's true. What I used to do is teach kids science on my PBS show, but now I do what I gotta do to make sure scientific thought can grow. And I'm still in my prime, hitting my stride. What'd you do with the back half of your line? You freaked out, started counting coins for the bank, and you sure didn't have no wife. Oh,
now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. Don't touch that.
I'm wasting my time with this clown. I should be on an island with a fucking model by now, sipping dry martinis and peeling off bikinis, not rapping against Swedish penis pumping weenies.
Yeah, that's
I didn't say I was finished. I'm sick of your silly gimmicks. I'm the best spy in the business. Just ask all the critics. And I've been through hell, so yeah, I'm a bit of a cynic. But I'm the original model that your free ass mimics.
Why don't you pick on the brain your own size? We got a badass over here. Plus I got your back, nah.
Darwin wants to battle, doesn't seem like a fight, but this should be fun. I'm yet to catch the ghost high. Got the highest beat stats. Rock, rap, lightning fast. Open my pockets and go on your ass, cause I'm ass. And that's A to the shush. I don't care how many beetles and butterflies you score. Earthworms can't beat these magical.
Now look at this gnat that I just found. When I say throw it on him, not me, be ready to throw. Go in on me. Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. You slip and slide on this banana peel. What are you doing?
To destroy ya.
So check under your seat because I got something for ya.
You can't even hope to be as half as dope as Oprah.
I'll attract my hands around your throat and deep hot choke ya.
Doing fine.
Before your ham-fisted attempt at a terrorist line.
How typical of Jack the Ripper to chase a headline.
Pick Ray Liotta's brain
and ask him how I get mine.
Give me a Tylenol, stop rhyming, y'all. Alfred, you got no style, dog. I'm the king of dialogue. There's only one movie I know you're from. And I've seen more blood in the shower when I stub my toe in one. Tried to fight in World War I, but couldn't do that. The British Army wouldn't let you join because you were too fat. Look it up, it's a true fact. Wikipedia that. Now allow me to attack Stephen the Hack.